Okay. That.
What's a gladiator without an arena to fight in? So get up there and start cracking some skulls.
Will do.
Besides, one more fight and you'll advance again.
Yay.
The next one's a Breton. He looks like a bit of a dandy, but he's deadly with a blade. He has more experience than you, so be prepared.
Yeah, sure.
Stop talking.
Sounds mean. So mean to Sonya. You should not be... Let me through. I need to fight things.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. You've prayed for it, and these combatants have bled for it. A high-stakes advancement match. Let's see who has what it takes to be your new hero!
Ooh. Yeah, I'm a hero. I'm a hero. I'm gonna be a hero for the people. I'm gonna be a hero for the people. Especially since I'm already the hero of the match, so... Actually, I'm not. The third person.
Victory will be mine!
Kind of depressing. Die! After her... specialty it's given. And no, she's not related to either Marola or Kylo anyway.
What is it now?
What's new with you?
I heard there were some goblins around here recently. Awful creatures.
I can't stand the sight of those creatures.
Farewell. I'm a busy... By defeating that Breton, you've secured your advancement. Yeah. It's been a long time since I've said this, but congratulations, hero.
I'm a hero. I'm a hero. To the people. I don't have enough time for it. So...
By the gods, what do you want?
How's my stats doing? Why is restoration not budging?
So it's hero now, is it?
Uh-huh.
I suppose the little urchin wants to be a champion.
Uh-huh.
Bah. You will never join our ranks.
Uh-uh.
We are gods among mortals.
Uh-uh.
Know this, if you truly wish to become a champion, you'll have to go through me. Uh-huh. If we meet in that arena, I'll make you beg for death.
I saw your match against the Breton. You're a hero now. Uh-huh. I'm still in training, but I'll get there too. Anyway, congratulations.
You are stuck in gladiatorhood for the rest of your life.
Farewell, my friend. May your blade always strike true. And first.
Waiting another 12 hours. Another quote unquote 10 minutes.
A busy man, what is it?
You're
about to face off against the best the yellow team has to offer. Azura knows you're the best the blue team's got.
Yes, I am.
The first yellow team hero you'll face is an Imperial in heavy raiment. He fights with an Akaviri longsword. Mm-hmm. Thing is, this guy used to be a blade. You know those guys who protect the Emperor? He's a trained swordsman, so keep your damn head down.
Well, I'm a blade as well. I'm an honorary member, of course. Yep, I am one of the blades.
Hello there.
You should have more faith in me. I'm appalled by your lack.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. Behold, as two heroes meet in the fighting pit for an epic battle worthy of Song. Combatants, begin! Now and rest. You earned it.
And what the blade would think if they learned that I killed one of their friends first. Well, he shouldn't join the arena if he didn't want to die. Watch where you go, Sonya.
Hello there.
Defeating an arena hero is one thing, but defeating a former member of the Blades? You must be blessed by the divines or something, my friend.
Yes, I am. Well, let me see. It's starting to look pretty banged up, so... Do this fight. Just probably after the next fight.
You're a hero, my friend.
Yes, I am.
That crowd is out there for one reason, to see you destroy the yellow team. Now go give them what they want.
Will do, sir. Ready for...
Okay, hero. This next opponent is a high elf wizard, a master in the School of Destruction. But wait, it gets worse.
But wait, there's more.
He also uses an enchanted shield called the Gray Aegis, which gives him some serious magic resistances. Your best bet is to just charge straight in.
Okay.
Press the attack, and don't give him a chance to let off a spell. I don't want to have to sweep your ashes out of the arena.
Aw, but that would be so much fun. Hey.
Hello there.
Good morning.
What's new with you?
This will not be difficult.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. Put your hands and your voices together for the two brave heroes who have come to rock the very foundations of this arena. Lower the gates!
Shield making life difficult. Resist my push away.
Your worst.
All the things you can resist. You can resist my push away. It's not fair.
Good people, we have a winner.
You can resist my shield.
All
my
hail
sword.
The combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Alright, enough of that. Just letting off a little bit of steam there. Okay. In we go. Sonya's coming in here again. She's gonna get locked in here.
I'll be honest, hero. With the kinds of victories you've been having, I knew that elf didn't stand a chance. Here's your gold.
Yay, money. And...
You're at the end of a long road, hero. This is the last time you'll face off against the yellow team before being named champion.
Hey.
Go up to that arena and make sure the people of Cyrodiil never forget that it was you who brought the yellow team to its knees.
Hey. This is another three.
All right. This is it. Your last fight against the yellow team. I guess you could say they saved the best for last. The three best, actually.
Yeah.
You're up against a swordsman, an archer, and a spellcaster. Two lower-level combatants, plus that yellow team champion you've seen down here.
Great.
You beat all three, and you get named champion. I know you can do this. Now get up there and show everyone why you're the best.
Get to kill that.
Oh, wait, there's one more thing. I sent Porkchop the boar up to the arena to help you out. He'll at least keep one of them distracted. Now, good luck.
Boar. Hey, boar will be fun. I'm going to be a champion.
Hello there.
And Sonya's still in here. And I have to grab her at some point.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. I give you the Blue Team's hero. Can this brave combatant defeat three opponents and become the next champion?
Will do.
Let's find out!
Ah! In painful places. Give me my money.
You did it. You beat them, every last one. Do you know how long it will take for the yellow team to recover from this? My friend, it is with great honor that I advance you to the rank of champion. You've done it. You've shown them all you're the best. Well, almost the best. You're done competing in normal arena matches, but there's still the grand champion.
Yes, there is.
Kid, you've got more guts and skill. I think you can take the Great Prince. Go over and talk to Isabel if you think I'm right.
I think so.